Dear friends, of late I am getting a lot of enquiries from all the quarters, all over the world, asking whether I am all right, whether my health is good or not. I don't understand the reason for that. Some said that there is a rumor in some social media saying that I am critically ill or something like that. And I am cancelling all my schedules because of my critical health. Point one, even for a cough or a cold, if I go to a doctor and if somebody sees me at the hospital and thinks that I am critically ill, that is foolish. Point two, the reason for my cancelling a couple of my commitments were, I lost my younger sister after me, Mrs. Girija, on the 23rd. So I had to be there all those 10 to 12 days. And don't forget, I have given a concert on the 2nd of September in Bangalore. I don't understand the motive of all these persons unnecessarily monging these rumors and hurting the feelings of so many people. Please don't do this. That's why I had been away from my Facebook page for quite a while. To all those well wishers, I'm very healthy and hale. I am in Ramoji Film City shooting for Swarabhishekam. God blesses all. God blesses them too, the other guys who gets happiness in monging these sorts of rumors. Take care. Good night.
Thanks for watching. For more interesting updates, don't forget to subscribe Filmy Looks.